Did you know that the shortcut to convert some data into a table in Excel is just pressing Control T and pressing OK? And that's why I love Microsoft.